Dearest little wife, I beg you not to be sad. Every night before going to bed, I talk to your portrait for a good half hour. And when I wake up, I do the same. I kiss you and squeeze you 1,095,060,437,082 times. I am forever your most faithful husband and friend, W.A. Mozart. Furthermore, as they put a pretty good pianoforte in my room that day, you can easily imagine that I couldn't just leave it standing there in the evening untouched without playing it. And from that it follows, quite logically, that we played a little quartet among ourselves. And that little quartet for piano and strings in E flat, played in that high moment in Mozart's life, is what we'll hear now. Thank you.